This is supposed to be the Skull's territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
What's with the getup, chump?
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
Hey, you! Circus in town?
Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
Nothing. I'm sure I'm getting warmer, though. That murderer can't get away from me.
Who's that?
Sounds like the...
Hey, you! Look at you. You think you're pretty tough, huh?
Tough guy, huh?
Hey, let me go! So long, freak!
I can't let anything stop me. I have to find a way to shut off the power so
that
I can get through.
That should do it.
Now to find the guy who killed Uncle Ben. Taking a fuse out of the control panel.
Who's that?
I'll have to get that back if I want to open that door.
Gee. Oh,
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
Oof.
Ah. This fuse should get that door open. This is where the fuse goes. Now I've got you.
What's with the getup, chump?
Ah, back off, ugly!
You're so dead.
Save it. Out of my way.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
I'm gonna take you down.
Not so tough now, huh? What's with the getup, chump? Who's that?
If you press the target camera key...
Looks like the freak wants to play!
I'm gonna take you down!
Hey, let's smear! No. Circus and...
I'm gonna tear you to pieces!
You're so dead! Freak!
Back off, ugly!
I gotta get away from this guy!
Ah! Those flash grenades are nasty!
Ugh.
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd... Couple of nice shots, but nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. Huh. That was okay. But the shots need more action. Not bad. That should do it. Okay, I have those shots. These guys are really persistent. Jane, stop this crazy thing! These things just keep coming. Who do I know who has an army of flying attack bots? They're lousy shots, but there sure are a lot of them. I know I've made some enemies, but this is a bit much. Seem to be trying to capture me, dead or alive. Whew. That's the yet?
You're gone. Dips on the spider.
Heads up!
Don't mess with the best. I'm taking you out.
Don't move.
Don't mess with the best.
Help! What's going on?
You really ought to pay more attention.
Slingers here.
You're nothing.
Look out!
Shall we dance?
You're gone.
You're gone.
Freeze!
Cut in?
Stop right there! I'm taking you in.
That's the last of the goons.
All right.
Looks like the welcome wagon's already here.
Web-slinger's here!
You're gone.
The key to that door, I presume.
Dibs on the spider.
Let's get him!
Looks like there's another switch I need to hit, too. That opened the door. I'd better pick up the pace before I lose Shocker. This current is strong.
Right behind you.
You're making this a lot harder than it needs to be. Having fun yet?
Don't even go there.
This'll come in handy. Now to shut off that water and get Shocker.
Look out!
That'll do it.
Web Slinger's here!
Where did Shocker find all you guys? Is there a website or something?
Dibs on the spider.
Hit him where it hurts! Heads up!
You aren't so tough.
Another locked door. I have to find the key.
Come on, freak. You need to learn a lesson, and Shocker's School of Hard Knocks is now open. Did I hurt you, Spider-Man?
Subtlety. Wow, that kink in my back is gone. Those gloves.
Oh, I'm gonna blast you into next week.
This is a warm enough welcome for you, insect. You're becoming a thorn.
Ah, yes. The old swinging log of doom trick. That one never gets old. Who's your landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo? That's one heck of a door. Hey, Vulture! Didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
You're too persistent, web-slinger! These gems are insured. The only injured party here is you! In a moment!
This will slow the pest down.
What's it going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels or innocent lives?
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing.
Spider-Man, why don't I serve them a drink?
I think the folks down there are wet enough already. I should have waterproofed my costume. You're not getting away from me that easily. Vulture's down. Now's my chance to stop him for good. You shouldn't be flying around at your age, Vulture. You'll hurt yourself.
I'm not finished with you yet.
Senility is an ugly thing to witness.
No! Forced down by that costumed fool!
You shouldn't be flying around at your age, Vulture. You'll hurt yourself.
Spider-Man.
You have a lot of pep for someone your age.
No! Forced down by that costumed fool!
Now, Vulture, you can't go around taking things that don't belong to you. What kind of example does it set for impressionable youngsters out there?
Come on, old-timer. Wouldn't want you falling before we can book you, right?
It's going to be weird going back to... This guy's a few sandwiches short of a picnic, but I'd better help him out. These robots seem to be after both of us. What does it mean? never seen this guy before in my life, and he sounds like he came here straight from the loony bin. No way am I ending up in someone's bug collection, and neither is this scorpion guy if I... Let's talk about this, Scorpion. You're crazier than a soup sandwich. Oh! Sewer? I don't know who did all this to you. Hey there, beautiful. Need a hand?
Spider-Man!
Hang on.
Oh, thank you. I thought for sure.
Hey, no prob. Are you all right?
Yeah.
You're boring me, Spider-Man!
Wait a sec. Where are you going? Oh, yeah? Well, I'm afraid I don't give autographs. Sorry.
There's no need for us to fight!
Uh-huh. When you stop lobbing bombs at me, we'll see about that.
This station will leave more of an impact on people after I'm done with it.
No, I can't let that tower hit anyone.
How can you be so naive? These people wouldn't lift a finger to help you.
Yeah, well, since they can't fly or bend steel with their bare hands, I can't really blame them.
You hear that sound, Spider-Man? That's your future rushing to meet you.
Are you...
I can't bother with you. I have things to do.
You aren't getting away from me.
Do you like my toys, Spider-Man?
Oh, yeah. Great.
Let's find some new people to play with, shall we?
I'd like to vote against that.
I've been burning bridges all day, but I think I'll just knock this one down.
Those people. I have to stop that bridge from falling.
Spider-Man, you just keep disappointing me! Run, run fast as you can!
The gingerbread man, you're not.
You're a better workout than those idiots at Quest, hero.
You're such a smooth talker.
There's no need for us to fight, my young friend. We should be working together, you and I.
So save it, ugly. There's no way I'm working with a psychopath like you.
Amazing. I didn't think my glider could be damaged. to you. Your skill is tremendous. You're wasting your talent.
Tough guy, huh? Letting your thingamajig do your fighting for you?
Common sense, my friend. It's something you could benefit from.
Hey, my rep's sketchy enough without you calling us friends. What is it with you?
You'll have to do better than this if you want to keep up with me.
Boy, are you ugly?
I can't believe you don't sense it. You misguided fool.
Brother. Gruesome isn't playing fair. Three? I think that guy may really want to hurt someone. One. I can't believe I'm relieved to only have to disarm one bomb. No more? Thank goodness. Okay, no more just
looking for me, boy. Well, here I am.
Great. I see you got some new toys.
You like my razor bats? I thought you might.
I gotta think of something fast.
You don't look like you're enjoying yourself, Spider-Man. Aren't you having fun?
No. These things just keep coming. I have to put some distance between me and Goblin.
You don't get off that easy.
Those things just keep coming. I'd better find some cover before they land a lucky shot and things turn ugly. I think I saw a construction site around here. There's gotta be somewhere there I can hide.
Running away? I'm not done with you yet.
That's what I'm afraid of.
I'm covering for Jamie.
Now let's see.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
This is only 1/5 of the total passcode. I'll need to find 4 more pieces.
It's Spider-Man! One more. Can't get caught now. Okay, now I should be able to get that blast door open. Let's see if I can figure this out. Got it!
I'm concerned about this project.
Watch out for patrols in the car.
What's Spider-Man doing here?
Spider-Man, you're getting close to the first control room you need to enter. Keep your eyes open. All right, listen carefully. There are...
Contact. Spider-Man.
Hey, Doc. There are two con- This door is locked.
Enemy sighted. Target identified.
The super soldiers have been activated.
This place is amazing. Oh! That's the last generator. Now for that sensor array. Looks like a security console. Maybe I can use it to shut off some of the defenses on this floor. Those guns won't get me any trouble. Now I just need to find a way through that laser wall.
Enemy sighted. Initiating tactical withdrawal. Target identified as Spider-Man.
Perfect. Now I just need to get past that energized door, and I'm set.
Tracking him.
Okay. Energy field over that door is gone. Party. Too late. Make you suffer.
Now you're getting into the spirit of things.
Your teeth.
That's not very ladylike.
Help me, Spider-Man.
This is between you and me, Goblin. Leave her out of it.
You aren't ruthless enough to beat me. Hurry up.
I think I'm slipping.
Help me, Spider-Man.
We're almost there.
Just put her down safely, and then we'll see how tough you really are.
Hurry! The fire's getting closer.
I'm sick of your ugly face.
It's getting hot up here.
Ah!
getting hot up here. The fire is closing in. Oh no. No.
You aren't going to hurt anyone anymore.
Mr. Osborne, why?
Surprised? Yes, I suppose you would be. But the best surprise is still to come.
Tell Harry, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too. Mary Jane, there's something I have to tell you.
I know, Tiger. You don't have to say.
That's my life. Complicated. Looks like you're done now. Go outside and play.